Tonight I'm dreaming of your lips again. It's saffron spring, and I'm longing for love, specifically yours. In the kitchen, Mum was weeping chemical tears whilst chopping bitter onion ends. She'll saute them with mushrooms, so small you could swallow them like pills. We bought for 10p 3 days ago, reduced to clear. Last night we mixed water with milk to make it last, and my mother went hungry so she could watch me grow. Since she'd rather drink endless cups of tea, black, although she hates the taste, than see me with an empty plate. I know I'm the most ungrateful girl alive. Mum is slowly becoming transparent, whilst I'm still starving for you. You who never fed me a kind word, you stole away my lungs, left me without oxygen, rerouted my mind to think I couldn't live without you. You had me gasping for you, like you were my nicotine. I was an addict. I'm starving for you, although you trampled on my heart and walked away, like everyone always seems to when I'm involved. Tonight I'm finally done with you, because these days you're a luxury, and I'm done being a spendthrift.